Hello, my name's Kevin Brooke. I'm the Skill Development Trainer here for Linamar. Today we're going to take a look at some skilled machinists. So I invite you inside and we'll go from there. This is our training area. It is where our apprentices come to have their first years of training. It is a unique area, and the reason it is unique is because we have our skilled journeymen just over there on the other side of the room. These guys have many, many years of experience. This is our robot training area. This is relatively new to Linamar. We typically do this at the end of the machinist apprenticeship. We all felt that it was very important to expose them to the new technology coming into the industry. I'd like to introduce you to one of our apprentices. This is Sasha. Hello, Sasha.
Hi, Kevin.
How are you today?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you. I've got a couple of questions to ask you, if that's okay.
Of course.
How did you come to be a machinist?
Well, I learned about the trades, and then I saw how a machinist works. They take a raw piece of metal and turn it into something useful. It's hooked from there.
What sort of machinery do you prefer to use within our corporation?
My favorite is definitely the lathe.
That's so cool. Where do you see yourself in 5 years' time?
Through Linamar, the opportunities are endless. You can go through engineering, you can pick up another trade, or you can travel the world as a machinist.
Machinists are among the most highly skilled industrial workers. Machinists use power-operated machine tools that mass-produce metal parts and tools. These are precision parts and tools used in building various kinds of engines, machinery, and other products. Machinists set up, adjust, or operate basic or specialized machine tools used to perform precision machining operations. They align and secure holding fixtures, cutting tools, attachments, accessories, or materials onto machines. They monitor the feed and speed of machines during the machining process. They also maintain machine tools in proper operating conditions. So now that I've given you a tour around our shop floor, I'd like you to take you to one of our other facilities. In the other facilities, we have something very exciting to show you. Some of the robots that we actually built down here on this shop floor have been moved over to this facility, so you'll actually get to see them running. Sasha, our machinist, has manufactured some of the components using these robot systems that you see here today. These robot systems require very accurate machine parts. Because of Sasha's training, she is able to produce these parts to the highest specifications. I hope you've enjoyed your short visit with us today. If you need any more information about a skilled machinist or any of the other trades, you can find it at skillsontario.com.